It is the year 1506 of the Common Era. The Crown has asked for your help in a secret mission. You will join an expedition searching St. Brendan's Island, which, according to legends, is paradise on Earth. Your role in such a wondrous adventure will be to record each discovery that is made on that island. It is said that this island lies somewhere near the Canary Islands. So you depart on a ship to the island of Tenerife to gather more information. After your arrival, you talk to the natives of the island, who tell stories about a mysterious island located to the west. They say that it is surrounded by a thick fog that prevents anyone from reaching its shores. It is said that the secret to getting there is not to wish for it. Those who claim to have reached the island were either sailing aimlessly or the tide swept the ship away while they slept. Having gathered this information, you depart westward on a caravel in search of the legendary island. After a few hours at sea, you gaze upon the thick fog, and you venture through it. You fold the sails and wait until dusk. When the night arrives, you and your partners go to sleep, hoping that the trick works. You fall into a deep sleep. Mm-hmm. You are completely in the dark. You are lost. You advance through the corridors of a room, surrounded by nothing but darkness. You hear whispers and other sounds at a distance. It seems that you will never find the exit. You have lost track of how much time you've been wandering in the dark. You are about to lose your sanity. But suddenly, a bright light appears in front of you, blinding you for a moment. When your eyes get used to the light, you see a flame floating in the middle of the room, the source of that blinding light. You see the flame getting closer, but instead of panicking, you feel a great sense of tranquility. You let the flame reach you. You can sense the flame watching you, and you feel a soothing warmth. It might be some kind of spirit, and it is willing to join you in your task. The flame lights your torch with a special fire that keeps the shadows at bay. When you take a closer look at the room you are in, you discover a mural. It shows people imprisoning a shaman between the walls while he is still alive. Was that the cruel fate inflicted upon your new friend?